place, right?
But you must be seeing it.
Yeah,
it's definitely rubbing.
Time, man. Hey, I'm drink.
I might scoot down and grab it now. Hey, why don't I? It's only going to take me 40 minutes to get there, and about an hour, I reckon. What do you reckon?
Is that all right there? Or do you want to take it off again?
I think it'll be all right.
I don't want to get caught up in the bloody.
Pressure get to
about 76.
Okay, so we're getting there. I reckon we could take another 5 out of this.
Maybe not 5. Maybe you are at that 118 bar. Have you got a 118?
Yeah, I think so. But that's, you know, that's all right. 1192. We're right in the zone.
And 270. That'll get in the mile and hours going back up with it as well.
And that's with a skip at the start.
Yeah, yeah. Mate, you want to see the tyres grip on the start. I'm talking now. It must be hoiking the front wheels a bit.
While you clean everything up and get organised, why don't I shoot back to the workshop and get that other space? Right, yep. Hey, yeah, no, no, we're going alright.
Yeah, good.
Yeah, it's going
yeah, here
right.
You go. Full noise, alright.
I'm glad you're going to third gear this time. And that was a spot on half track shaft is what he was.
How does it feel? Like, can you notice it's come on?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Got the first gear and
stuff. Really?
Just keep pulling every gear. It sounds like the old motor sounds loud.
Yeah.
But it just sounds like everything's
loud. Awesome.
Yeah.
Are we? I reckon you get back inside for our next one. We might come up and watch it for the next one.
Well, I'm going to try.
Yeah, we'll make sure it's on. So,
you have fun,
yeah. Because you have to not get the drive last year, mate.
Mate, it's really bumpy.